Wade, you've known the commander a long time. You ever seen him like this?
Worst I ever saw Zavala was right after the great disaster. Didn't know the light could go out of an Awoken's eyes till then. But this is something else. He's scared. I've never seen him scared before, not like this. I understand the fear, I feel it too, but I don't know what he'll do with it.
Eris once told me fear is a knife. We can use it to hurt others or ourselves. But we also have the choice to sheathe it.
Yeah. Well, maybe when we get over this mountain, we can make sure no one gets all stabby with their feelings. Got some taken popping up on my route. Y'all okay?
Nothing I can't handle. If you need me to come over and give you a hand, let me know.
Hey now, who put who on their back when we threw down?
Oh, come on. You caught me by surprise.
Oh, well, I guess we're even then.
Like he was never gone. Like the Traveler knew it needed to make the fire team whole again.
No, don't get me wrong. It's real nice to see you all again, but the Traveler could have asked before yanking a guy back to life.
Cade, I need to tell you something before we go any further. Meet me up ahead.
Oh, ominous and cryptic. My favorites. Yes, let's.
Thank you.
What was that?
Oh, I felt it too, little guy. That's the Traveler. The witness is digging around in its guts.
It's screaming for help.
Good. You're here. I need backup. Girl wants to talk about how wonderful it is that the Traveler brought me back. Like Ikora hasn't done enough of that already.
It wasn't the Traveler. It was me. I wished my way here on an Ahamkara.
On an Ahamkara? The dragon that twists wishes and dreams into waking nightmares? What the hell made you think that was a good idea?
We were out of options. I remember thinking that I wanted to do this because I had to make things right. And just before I took the plunge, I remember thinking about the great Kate Six. No light, no ghost, fearlessly staring up at me from the wrong side of his own gun. And there you were.
And there I was.
I should have told you sooner.
No, you did the right thing. Thing keeping this between us. Ikora and Zavala can't know the truth. Not right now.
They need faith.
Right. And I need a drink. You go on, Guardian. We'll catch up.
Vex are followers of the Witness. It's all divisive. The same zealots from the Black Garden.
I know all about the Black Garden. You sure you don't want to talk about why you're back?
The why doesn't matter. Never did. Just stay focused and clear a path of the mountain.
Thank you. Listen, Crow, right now, I just need to do something that feels normal, okay? And blasting Vex feels really, really normal.
Just know that the Traveler hasn't abandoned you, Cade. Even if you can't use the light is still part of you. I don't think my wish could have brought you back without it. You could be capable of things you don't even realize.
Thank you.
You know, one of the first things my ghost Sundance said to me was that I was capable of greatness. You remind me of her a little.
In what way?
You're both a pain in my ass.
We've found a Vex mine. It must be in charge of this.
Well, whatever you're doing, it's pissed off everything in the wall.
Get blasting, Guardian. We'll cover your back.
Sound like you're having fun.
Aren't you?
Taking in Vexer in retreat. Good work.
I'm picking up a massive new energy signature. Ghost, do you feel that?
I do. The Vex mine must have been obscuring it. It's this way.
Before we meet back up with the others, I meant what I said about keeping this wish business between us.
I won't betray your trust, Cade.
I know, but I gotta say it out loud.
This is it. The energy signature is coming from over there, past the cars where I found you. This is where I found your bones, Guardian. Where I brought you back for the first time. This is where everything started. There's an intense amount of light welling up from this fissure.
That light? That's what it used to be like here, pure and powerful. The golden feeling you get when you're holding a winning hand, just forever.
That power, it... Wait. Taken. We have taken incoming. Guardian, let's show them what the Traveler gave us. It wasn't just the light. That was the Traveler.
See, Cade? The Traveler's still with us, every step of the way.
Well, you weren't wrong, kid. You could just use a little tact.
Guess I could too, for that matter. Maybe Ikora was right to try meditating. If we could cut through the noise...
You think we can open a line of communication with the Traveler?
Something like that. Listen, you and the Guardian go on ahead. I'll see what I can puzzle out.